I call my art booth Animal Art Safari because I've painted over 300 different animals. And well, this weekend I was set up at Woofstock, which is the largest dog festival in the Midwest. It was so much fun to show my work and share it with so many other animal lovers.